Welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the 100 Baby Challenge. And we are getting ready to get up and take care of the screaming baby. Because, of course, you gotta have the screaming baby in the 100 Baby Challenge. So, we are going to get up and take care of Tia. All right, screaming baby, good. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. Go back to bed, mama. Until the next one screams, which is now. Can we super efficient? No, we cannot. So we're going to change that dirty diaper. And we're going to go back to bed. And it looks like our first kid is up. The smell is killing me. Well, get rid of it. All right, give me just a second and we will continue. Okay, sorry about that. Had to deal with the dogs. So she's gonna get up. We're gonna replace that. Oh. We can't super efficient. Alright. You are just up. I'll let you take a nap later. Do you have your homework done? Yes. You have yours. Because everybody needs to get moving. All right. Sorry, I'm not overly talkative today. I have almost a migraine. So I'm just trying to survive here. Normally I would cancel the video because it's, you know, poor quality, you shouldn't be doing it, but I promised a video, we're gonna do a video. Might not be my best video, but it's going to be a video. Okay, mom. Come Supercell. Then mop, and then vacuum. What are you doing? No. Eat your eggs and toast. Alright. Little dude, what skills do you need? You only have to get 2, 3. If the smell is killing you, then get rid of it. All right. Kids, listen to teacher. And this is a mod. It is the Better Schools mod by Kwai Stacy, actually. All right, dude. Your turn. Go potty. When taking a quick break, oh, this is hard to read. My eyes don't want to. Olivia spies some money just sitting on a sink in the bathroom. Should she slide it in her locker for safekeeping or turn it into the principal? Turn it in and get lectured, because that's what's going to happen. Yep. But she got a performance game. Are you taking care of this baby that's crying? Reset. Super efficient. Thank you. Why were hair? Bounce, coo, and cuddle. All right. Go potty again. Because this is how you potty. You just keep going potty and you learn. But we're gonna do it. Okay. There we go. We found out what the baby needed. Go potty. And then come play with dolls. When you're done playing with dolls, go potty. She's about to crash. Nap. Oh, she hit hysterical. No nap. Try to calm down. We can't have you killing over. You're our heir. There we go. No nap. We'll hang out with the little guy. Alright, now need some movement. Mat climb. Slide a couple times. And kids are home. Alright. So you made it to an A. You get to age up today, and you did make it. All right. Start working carefully, and then do your homework. Start working carefully and then do your homework. You, on the other hand, breeze through your homework. You need to get up, Mom, and cook a cake because we don't have one, or else they could do this without you. Come hug lovingly, babble. You get attention and communication. There we go. She's a little redhead. So I gotta remember that. Alright. Age up, girl. Make a wish. You are a dog lover that is erratic. Wonderful. I'll give you the animal aspiration then. Add birthday candles. Add birthday candles really quick. Thank you. You're so kind to me. And when you're done letting your brother babble to you, do all that. Alright, I take you into Cass and modify your look, so I will be right back while we get there. Okay guys, I'm back. Sorry, I forgot to hit the record button. So, I'm just gonna show you her looks. I've already did them, which is fine. It saved time in the video. So, this is her everyday look. There we go, wrong button. And her formal, athletic, sleep, party, brain not wanting to function, swimwear, hot weather, and cold weather. I gave her a very punk rebellious type style because she was very outlandish kid and stuff, and we had to punish her a lot, so I think it's fitting. So let's get back in game. I just let you guys sit through this loading screen because my head hurts so bad. I'll probably forget to hit the record button again, so we're just not gonna do that. That was a bad decision. Alright. He's working on that. She's looking at him. She's working on that. Mom's gonna take a nap. All right, you're tired. Go to sleep. And get a little bit of sleep, a little nap for you. No, Bri, you can't come over. You can clean that up, but you need to super efficient this baby first. Alright. I'm gonna let her go to the bathroom. Then I'm gonna let her nap because her energy is just like tanking with this pregnancy. It is like no bueno. Alright, little dude is hungry. Not playing the cabinet. Grab a serving. Alright. Yep. Yeah, he can like fitness. Mom. This one's screaming now. Super efficient. And we should be getting a warning to age them up. I swear it's their birthday. Homework complete. Good job, kid. And Quince's responsibilities in the range now. And Penelope finished her thing. Calendar. Yeah, it's the baby's birthday. Did I miss the notification? Alright. T is first. Age up, Tia.
Carzini!
You are angelic, okay?
Narshko Fabachi! Oh, yips! Uiva! Dentro!
Go age up that one.
Riz!
Mia aged up. Oh, fussy. No.
Oh, yippee. Moment day.
Okay. Come get leftovers. Alright, little dude, you're very tired. Can you do me a favor? Oh, you're very hungry. Alright, little dude, you're just gonna have to stay stinky. Go to sleep. We need to get this household in check, so... We can't grab that, but someone's coming for it. So we can grab that. Okay. Come grab a serving. Are you hungry? Y'all. Come grab a serving. I don't know why y'all ain't taking care of yourself. And you're making me do it. But everybody get in here. Okay. Grab a serving. Grab a serving. What are you playing? Sim Shape? Okay. That's what I wanted you to play. Play Sim Shape. All right. You need to go to sleep after this. You need to go to sleep. You need to go to sleep. Who are you? I mean, she's probably already doing this, but just to make sure, kicking you out. Clean up. All right, Mom, off to bed. I know this has been a back and forth episode, but it is what it is. Now the tots are hungry. Okay. Two left. Perfect. Come grab a serving. And come grab a serving. Alright. Eat, guys. And I am going to end this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the 100 Baby Challenge. If you have made it this far in the video and you are not subscribed, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I would like to get as many followers as I can. My current goal is to hit 1,000, and I'm quite a far away from that. So if you could help me hit that, that would be wonderful. And until next time, all my sweetie ends out there, have a sweetie-licious day. Bye, guys!